We cannot allow them to disrupt Shu province any longer. It is up to us to defend it. We must help Brother realize his aspirations. Are you ready, Zhengfei?
Of course I am, brother. We'll be more than enough to protect Shu province.
It appears that Cao Cao's forces are pouring into the castle. Let us deal with the enemies already inside first.
Young Four, I shall teach you a thing or two about that.
You are not going to like the outcome of this encounter.
I'll let you go for now. Don't think you've won.
I claim another victory in the name of my brother!
You are an example for us all, brother!
I'll let you go for now. Don't think you've won!
How could I let them surprise me like this?
Master Grogia has entrusted me with the Vanguard. I cannot afford to let him down.
At this rate, the battle shows no signs of abating. It seems as if there is no way of stopping Cao Cao's forces.
Didn't this castle have some kind of boulder trap defenses? We should use them.
Perfect. Excellent idea, Zhengfei. All right, let us head for the boulder devices.
I knew you could do it! Right on, brother!
Has been captured. We need to drive the enemy from this room before we can proceed.
Perfect time. I was looking for an opportunity to test my new tactics.
Blue Dragon!
From the north and west, there are the catapults as well. We have to defend against attacks from three sides.
I will handle the reinforcements from the north. One you. You deal with the ones to the west, and Zhengfei will take care of the catapults.
The enemy from the west. I must do what I can to drive them off.
You are an example for us all, brother.
I am honored to be able to face you in battle, Master Guan Yu. I hope you feel the same way.
So the army in the west is led by Zhang Liao. For the sake of my brother, I must seize victory here. glory in the name of my brother!
Impressive. You have bested me for the time being.
Yes. I know we will meet on the battlefield again someday. I hope brother is okay. I must hurry to his aid.
Some kind of trick up his sleeve. Okay, we shall withdraw for the time being.
Guo Jia, the commander of Cao Cao's forces has arrived.
That is a strange course of action to take, although I welcome their retreat.
The enemy is putting up a surprisingly strong resistance. However, we are about to turn the tables on them. First, we must burn down the castle and those blasted contraptions. Fire attack unit, go to work.
The enemy seems to have split its forces in two. Brother, I want you and Zhang Fei to take care of the enemy unit in the west. And you will deal with the unit in the north.
I understand. I wish you the best of luck.
Good. You sure know how to fight. I claim another victory in the name of my brother.
This opponent is quite stubborn. Well, I suppose we simply need to rely on our remaining units.
Out of my way! I claim another victory in the name of my brother!
The enemy seems to be gaining the upper hand. I'll be the one to beat them back down.
Ah, you are an amazing fighter. Keep up the good work, and I am confident that we can defend Shu.
So fierce. They're quite aggressive despite their reliance on brute force.
The Shu province is vital to Brother's aspirations. I cannot let you set foot in this land. Roar, Blue Dragon, before the God of War!
It's impossible for an army to continue fighting on an empty stomach.
I claim another victory in the name of my brother. My soul burns for battle.
Finally got you. Now, prepare yourself.
So you finally got me, have you? Good. Good for you. I seem to have given you quite some trouble already. Can you manage another push? Oh. Is this where I tell you to prepare yourselves?
No way! There's still this many of them?
Zhongfei, get our brother out of here!
You'll never make it. I'll help!
No! Take our brother and go! Quickly!
Guan Yu!
I will see you again. Go! Now!